So, guys, there was other news within the Apps Premiership, and Black Leopards have parted ways with their coach Lionel. And I gotta be honest, I really don't think it had to do with the results. I mean, I know they didn't start well, but I don't think it had to do with the results. It has to be the work permit issues, because he was hardly on the bench, you know, because they were waiting for that work permit and all that stuff. So I really think because of those issues, maybe they just couldn't go forward. Or maybe it could be another thing, I don't know. Maybe they were just not happy with him internally, but I'm struggling to believe that it's definitely because of the results. I don't think so. And also, I'm thinking about Black Leopards, and it's already the start of the season. It's new. You've gotten rid of the coach, or you've parted ways with the coach and stuff. I'm thinking of another guy who could be a perfect replacement for this team. Vukusic. You know, he did well at Polokwane City with the budget that he had and the players that he had as well. He did really well. If he was to come into Black Leopards and possibly instill that mentality as well at Black Leopards, I think they could also do well. I think they really could do well. There's some signings that they made. There's some decent signings that they've made at Black Leopards, and I really feel like a good coach. You could see it even against Kaizer Chiefs. Had a lot of possession of the ball, but yeah, they didn't use much of it, and it just almost felt like they just needed a coach who can really be effective. And I think he could be a key replacement for the coach that they've let go, Lionel. But him getting sacked, I don't think it's results. I really don't think it's results. I think it's something else. It can't be that.